pheasant tail.
It should be like, I want to do it like a Captain Hook, you know?
Yeah, a little handlebar action.
Not so much handlebar like, but twist like Captain Hook. You know, like the old Captain Hook movie with, what the heck's his name?
Robin Williams.
Robin Williams, yes. Yes. That Captain Hook mustache. That's exactly what I want. You gonna put a dry dropper on? Here, I got some.
Morning, everyone. So yesterday we got some rain. Joel and I decided we should probably get out and do some fishing, so it was kind of a last minute idea, but here we are. We stopped, picked up my cousin Nick this morning. He's fishing with us for the day, and we're gonna see how we do. Hopefully the water came up just enough to catch a couple fish, so we're gonna give it our best shot, see how the day goes.
Go ahead. There he is.
You see him guard off.
That was a nice fish.
Things aren't going good right now, are they, Nate?
Not ideal.
We were fishing a dry dropper, and as you can see, the stream is extremely low. Extremely, extremely low, even though we got rain yesterday. But of course, they lied to us again, and we didn't get nearly as much, and we came and scouted it yesterday, and it looked better than what it is. So I just tied on this little caddis pattern, so my nymph isn't making all that noise in the water. Hoping we don't spook as many fish now. Maybe get a couple to come up on top for it. We've seen some bugs flying off. We've been spooking way too many fish, so see if this helps.
Thank you. Well, we are on our way back out. It has been less than ideal, but we were fishing and we weren't at work, so definitely can't complain about it. But with NPA here, we are still struggling with low water conditions, and it is what it is. Hey, we'll catch you guys on the next one.
Thanks for watching.
So Nick and I were walking up the road, and Joel, being Joel, was like, oh, there's a beautiful run down there. Gotta go fishing. So he goes running down through the woods. A couple seconds later, we hear, I got one. And so we go down, and we got into some pretty sweet brookie action there at the end. So you guys can check it out.